Welcome to Just on Civil. Strength of material. Let's see why circular bar is used in reinforcement. You might have seen this is the cross section of bead, beam or column. You might have seen circular bar being used as the reinforcement in concrete. Now we need to know why circular bar is used, not rectangular or square or other shape. The first reason is it is easy to produce. Circular bars are easy to produce. It can be bent into any shape and cut. We need to bend circular bar like to make stirrups or to make yell means development length or other reasons. So it is easy to bend and cut as well. You cannot use one single bar throughout. You need to provide lap because the length of the structure is more than the length of the steel generally. So you need to provide lap as well and you need to cut the bar. So it is easy to cut as well as compared to the circular bar, as compared to the rectangular or square. Presence of corner favors initiation and propagation of crack. In rectangular or square, you will see corners. These corners have more stress concentration and also they will favor in the propagation and initiation of crack. But in case of circular, you will not see corners. So it will not have such problem as initiating or propagating the crack and also no stress concentration. To avoid the circular are used, which have no point of stress concentration under normal load. So in circular, we avoid the problem of initiation and propagation of crack, stress concentration, and it is easy to bend and produce as well. Similarly, while placing the bar, we need to be very careful. If circular is provided, then we can place it in any rotation. If you rotate this clockwise or anti-clockwise, you will always have the same CG and distance between the CG and the base will also be same. Always it will be R. And moment of inertia depends upon R. So the moment of inertia also doesn't change, CG also doesn't change no matter in which orientation you place it. But when you use square or rectangular, you need to be very careful while placing it. If it gets slightly rotated, then moment of inertia will change and CG will change as well. So you need to be very careful while placing if other shapes are provided. This is the formwork of beam and these are the reinforcement. Now when you pour concrete and use vibrator, no matter how tightly you have tied it, due to using vibrator, the orientation may shift slightly. So if it is circular, it will have no effect, but if it is square or rectangular, the orientation will be different. Suppose we were to place the square bar this way, but due to rotation it gets changed and now you can see the distance from the CG to the base is A here. So the moment of inertia is A to the power 4 by 4. But in this case, the distance between CG and the base has changed. It is the diagonal length and diagonal length is not the same as the length from the CG to the base. So moment of inertia will also change, CG will also change. So we need to be very careful while placing it, which is not the problem in case of circular bar. Circular bar has the cross-section strength in all directions same, but square and rectangular have different strength since due to changing of the orientation, the CG and MOI changes of rectangular and square. So it is always suggested to use circular bar.